6 a.m. on the 10th of September, a man was murdered on Long Harvest Lane.
There's not one hit on any database. No DNA on record, no prints. No bullet casings were discovered on the scene, and no exit wound either.
That's impossible.
The murderer's out there.
You found something out, haven't you?
D.I. Hillinghead, 1890. D.S. Whiteman, 1941.
There's been three murders on Long Harvest Lane, decades apart. The bodies are all identical.
You've fallen down a rabbit hole. I can't follow you.
Tell me what's going on.
The body is from the past, present, and future.
Got a deceased male with a gunshot wound to the head.
That can't be.
I will not stop until the truth is discovered. It's hard to grasp, isn't it? But I'm going to tell you everything. It's going to blow your mind.